try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause I won't call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
To the Cannes Film Festival, and we're interviewing one of the sponsors of the Miss Cannes Film Festival 2016, and that is the brand KARMALOOG. We are speaking here with one of the main designers. Could you tell us about your projects at the moment and how comes you got involved with this project?
My projects at the moment, we are working for a charity event at the 21, also here in the ballroom.
Really?
And wow. My good friend Caroline, she introduced me with this Miss Cannes Festival, and it intrigued me so much that we became sponsors, and it was amazing tonight. Amazing dresses.
Do you like the girls?
Of course, who didn't?
Which one was your favorite?
My favorite one was the Italian girl with the black hair, but I don't remember her name.
Very good. But tell me more about your brand and what are you doing at the moment. I heard that you open a boutique.
Yes. The boutique is done. We will open in the 3rd of July.
Wow.
It's the construction is done, and it's the first flagship store in Amsterdam, and it's going amazing. New collection and putting amazing stuff on the world.
Oh wow. And if someone wants to know more about your products, where they can go?
For now they can check it online, okay. Of course, and through the agents worldwide or visit the boutique.
With another person from the KARMALOOG. And what was your name?
Nezir.
Nezir, tell me about yourself and what role do you have in the brand?
Actually, I'm mostly in the background. My friend and partner, childhood friend, is the designer, so he's more in the front. And in these type of things, he's doing actually everything because he's the designer. What I do is more the background, the administration, the every little thing that actually nobody wants to do.
Yes.
But still is important in a company.
Of course.
And also sales. We have lots of agents all over the world. I keep in contact with them, I give them training and things like
that. I hear that you're opening a new shop, a new boutique. Tell me more about it. What is the most difficult part to open such a project, big one?
The most difficult part is because we are depending on so many different parties for deliveries of furniture, of marble and things like that. It's really difficult to hold on a schedule because you depend on them. And when they don't come through with their appointments, then I have to move my schedule too.
Yes.
So the most difficult part is actually keeping a schedule when you're depending on so many people. That's the only thing.
Okay.
And for the rest, it's easy.
Well, thank you for talking to us, and good luck in your new ventures.
My pleasure.
And that was Heart Infusion. Thank you.